So the topic that I've selected for today is Piperaceae family, the pepper family. So what are the main remedies that we have in this family is cubeba, matico, piper longum, piper methisticum, piper nigrum, piper sarmentosum, piper umbellatum. So what I've done for this family also is what I've done in the past for Ranunculaceae and for the Piperaceae family is we have derived the rubrics of all these remedies and we have selected the rubrics, not more than 50 remedies, and out of those, but two or three remedies should be from the Piperaceae family. So I've selected a rubric of less than 50 remedies, which should have two or three remedies from this family, so that we can come to know which are the symptoms, which are the rubrics, which are characteristic of this family. So how I did was, the first rubric that came up was fear of pain, which have two remedies of Piperaceae family. One of it is Piper nigrum and the other one is Piper methisticum. The other rubric that came strongly was fear of suffering in the mind chapter. So again, this rubric have two remedies of Piperaceae family. One is Piper methisticum and the other is Piper nigrum. So then we have another rubric, head congestion, hyperemia of cerebellum. Still another rubric in the female chapter, pain, lancinating ovaries. So this rubric again have two remedies from this family and they are cubeba and piper nigrum, the kali mirch. Then we have pain in the throat with dryness. Again, 20 remedies in the rubric and we have remedies piper nigrum in it. So again, we have rubric thinking of complaints aggravate. It's a bigger rubric, but still it have remedies like piper nigrum, piper methisticum in this rubric also. So what we can deduce from all these rubric is that all these rubric have a one common characteristic symptom, and that is pain and suffering. So in all the rubrics, we can see pain, suffering, pain, suffering, pain, suffering. So this is one story of Piperaceae family. So let's see if we can have another story which can run parallel to this pain and suffering. So we selected few other rubrics. For example, there is a rubric, mirth, hilarity, liveliness, seminal emissions, pollutions after. We have a single remedy, Piper methisticum. Then we have another rubric, dreams of parties, of pleasure, giving surprise to friend. Again, Piper methisticum, single remedy in this rubric. Then we have cheerfulness, paroxysmal. We have remedy cubeba from this family. Then we have ennui, boredom, entertainment ameliorates. Out of five remedies, one is from Piperaceae family and that is Piper methisticum. Then again, we have a rubric, mind, excitement, excitable, feverish. Again, we have a remedy from this rubric, that is cubeba. So what we can see in all this is, we can see two stories of this family. At one side, we can see pain, suffering, boredom. And on another side, it has another state, another story, and that is cheerfulness, excitement, amusement, and entertainment. So these are the two stories which run parallel to each other in this family, like we have discussed in other families also, like in Ranunculaceae and in Papaveraceae. We'll come to that when we will differentiate all those families. So what we can see in this is that Piperaceae family, they are constantly looking for stimulation of their senses. So these are the people who live from their senses, not from the mind, not from the other state, but they live from their senses. They want gratification of their senses. कि जो senses को अच्छा लगता है, जो senses को जिसमें pleasure मिलता है, वो वही काम करने की कोशिश करते हैं बार-बार, because it's the main thing about all the remedies of this family. Everything that they see, that they experience, it's from their five senses. So the whole world that they see, it's from the five senses. So it's a kind of lost in the sensual world. They are like this. So they're always seeking pleasure, 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 pleasure everywhere. So we have to see the quality of this pleasure. We have to see the quality of this stimulation of their senses, because we have many remedies which have, or many families which have this symptom. So this should be characterized. So what other thing we can see in this rubric, they want to be stimulated. They want gratification. They want to experience everything. So just think about ki when you go to a place which is happening for the first time, like for example, you go to a sports arena, you go to the party zone, you go to the games arena, or you go to some new place where you have many things to do. So you want to taste everything, you want to experience everything. Ek cheez karo, phir dusri, phir teesri, phir chauthi, wo har cheez karne ki koshish karenge. This is the experience, this is the feeling that these patients have all the time in their mind. So it's always like a childlike curiosity to experience everything. Why? Because on the other hand, they feel that life is dull, bland, monotonous, painful. So they want amusement, which adds flavor to life. So interestingly, pepper, what does it do to your food? So if your food does not have any peppers, does not have any spices, what will happen? Your food will be bland. It will not taste good. You will not like to have that. And same is true if you are going somewhere and you're doing the same routine thing again and again, again and again, again and again. You have nothing to do. So slowly and slowly, life will become dull, dull and dull. You will not have to do anything new. So this is what happens. So just imagine this situation of this like lockdown. So it's been more than a month now. So everything have been slowed down. Morning to evening, kya karna hai, kaise karna hai, kisi ko malum hi nahi hai. Itna ho gaya ki kisi ko date aur day hi nahi pata ki kya hai. So you have nothing to do. You have to eat same food all the time, same clothes, same activity. So it's like life has become unexciting, boring, low energy and no interest. And thus imagine ki aapko pata chale ki kal hi lockdown khulne wala hai. सारे के सारे रेस्टोरेंट्स खुल जाएंगे, सारे मॉल्स खुल जाएंगे, सारे मूवी थिएटर्स खुल जाएंगे. जस्ट इमेजिन व्हाट वुड हैपन. सो द मोमेंट यू विल थिंक, एक अंदर से एक्साइटमेंट निकलेगी, एक अंदर से एक जॉय निकलेगा, एक स्टिमुलेशन होगी कि नाउ लाइफ इज गोइंग टू बी हैपनिंग. आई हैव टू डू समथिंग डिफरेंट, आई हैव टू डू समथिंग न्यू, आई हैव टू नाउ ग्रेटिफाई माई ऑल द सेंसेस. सबसे पहला क्या, जो लोग फूड पसंद करते हैं दिमाग में पहला आएगा कि मैंने उस जगह का फूड अच्छा है, यहाँ का चिकन अच्छा है, यहाँ की दाल अच्छी है, यहाँ का पनीर अच्छा है, यहाँ के नान अच्छे हैं, सब कुछ माइंड में चलेगा. द पीपल हु आर फॉन्ड ऑफ क्लोथिंग, सबसे पहले आएगा कि मंत्रा की शॉपिंग साइट खुलने वाली है, फ्लिपकार्ट पे खुलने वाला है, जैक एंड जोन्स खुलने वाला है, डीजल खुलने वाला है, सब कुछ खुलेगा. नो आई विल बाय न्यू क्लोथ्स. जिनको गैजेट्स का शौक है, मैं नया फोन लूंगा, राइट. सो दिस इज एन एग्जाम्पल. सो दिस इज what these people will do. They will live according to their five senses. So the basic theme or the sensation of this family has to do with ki on one side there is no pain, there is pain, no excitement, boredom, pain and suffering. And here the boredom means monotonous life, doing one activity, one thing continuously, again and again, again and again, again and again. And that is why the whole thing, the whole life, whole circumstance, it become unexciting. It's bland, blunt, tasteless and insipid. So this is the one story. And the opposite is amusement. which is pleasurable, which satisfies your five senses. It's very strong with this. And the moment you have this experience that I don't have any excitement, boredom, pain, suffering, monotonous, no excitement, everything is bland, everything is tasteless, everything is insipid. So what I want to do is I want to amuse myself. I want to change. I want to do something. जिस वजह से मुझे satisfaction, मुझे pleasure मिले, मुझे मजा आए, life में मजा ही खत्म हो. So the मजा खत्म होना is the basic theme of this hyperacy camp. So this is the experience, this is a sensation, this is what they feel inside. And the moment they feel inside, they have different options. Either they accept it. So when they accept it, the life becomes boring, tired, indolence, dullness, sluggishness. कुछ करने का मन नहीं करता. एक जगह बैठे हैं, वहीं बैठे रह रहे हैं. Life में कुछ है ही नहीं है. That is a passive reaction. Means when you accept the whole experience, what is happening inside. And then, if you want to react to it, if you want to do with something with it, then you become active. It's the active reaction. I want to do. So it's like they desire amusement. And at that moment, amusement will ameliorate. They will desire change. Diversion ameliorates. Occupation ameliorates. Entertainment ameliorates. So there is lots of excitement. And then party, dancing, music, sex, vivaciousness, the desire to travel, mirth, hilarity, liveliness, industriousness, busy. And that is why these are the persons who resort to addictions very strongly. And what is an addiction? Addiction is desiring only one thing again and again, which gives pleasure to your senses. You don't want to be in the same monotonous place. You want something new. You want to experience something else. And that is an addiction. So that is why in the journey of having experience, in the journey of having different experiences of life, patients resort to addictions. So that is why lots of addictions happens in this family. So I had a case recently. So the moment this lockdown started, वो क्या करता था? सबसे पहले उन्होंने पास बनवाया, उसको जुगाड़ करके पास बनाया. पास बना के किस चीज का पास बनाया? लंगर सेवा करने का. अब लंगर सेवा करने के लिए क्या किया उसने कि आज लुधियाना में है, कल उसने गुराया जाना है, फिर उसने एक दिन खन्ना जाना है, एक दिन कहीं और जाना है. और वो पास था. पास में वो करता क्या था? उसने कार के अंदर थैले भरने, जिसमें आटा दाल सब कुछ रखना कि मैं लंगर बांटने जा रहा हूं, और कार की डिग्गी के अंदर इट वॉज फुल ऑफ विस्की. तो अलग अलग जगह पे उसके फ्रेंड्स थे, अलग अलग जगह पे वो फ्रेंड्स के पास जाके एंड देन ही यूज्ड टू पार्टी अराउंड, नॉट विद अ सिंगल फ्रेंड. अलग अलग जगह पे, अलग अलग जगह पे पार्टी. आज मैं खन्ने पार्टी करनी है, आज मैंने गोविंदगढ़ पार्टी करनी है, आज मैंने गुराया जाना है वहां पार्टी करनी है, आज मैंने ये बस्ती जोदेवल जाना है वहां पार्टी करनी है, आज मैंने पक्को रोड पे एक होटल है वहां मेरे फ्रेंड का, वहां पार्टी करनी है. दिस इज व्हाट हिज लाइफ वाज. एक जगह के साथ बैठ नहीं सकता था, पर उसके साथ साथ उसका बिजनेस लॉन्च आ रहा है जिसकी उसको एंग्जाइटी टेंशन हो रही थी. सो आई गेव हिम पाइपर मेथिस्टिकम. ही इंप्रूव्ड ब्यूटीफुली. इन व्हाट सेंस? हिज एंग्जाइटी वाज गॉन बट हिज पार्टी वेंट ऑन डेली. आई नो कि ही ऑर्डर्ड 60 दिस बॉक्सेस ऑफ सिगरेट जस्ट टू गिव इट टू फ्रेंड्स. दिस इज हिज एंजॉयमेंट, राइट? So a friend of mine, he was giving this sanitizers to me. Ki doctor sahab aap rakh lo thode se, ki agar iski zarurat ho aap de dena. To usko pata laga, what he did was usne 60 packs mangwaye. Kehte 60 tune kya karne hai? Kehte main sabko baantunga. Jab main party karunga, sabko cigarette pilaunga, sabko daru pilaunga, sabko khana khilaunga, uske baad sabko sanitize bhi karunga. So this is the kind of enjoyment they need. They cannot remain alone. They want amusement at all costs. So he improved with Piper Methisticum. So this is the active reaction of these people. Right? So at compensation, they need pleasure. And they are not affected by boredom. Why? Because by hook or by crook, they will going to find some pleasure in everything that they do. This is the basic theme of Piperacy family. So then, let's come to the remedies. The main remedy of this family is Piper Methisticum. It's kava kava. It was an intoxicant drink, jisko log pehle peete the liveliness produce karne ke liye. So with this kava kava, this intoxicant, it produces liveliness and inclination to do more work without fatigue. And the main symptom of this remedy is that all the symptoms, all the complaints, they are better for a time by diverting attention, changing position or changing topic. Right? So this is what they do. So other symptoms of this remedy are skin. It falls off scales, which leaves white spots. So that is why it becomes a good remedy for leprosy. It's a very good remedy for arthritis, deformance also. Those, these are the symptoms which you find from the materia medica. Then what about the enjoyment? What about the amusement part? So we can see rubrics of Piper, that mind buoyancy, very strong. So this symptom equals fluoric acid. So if we see the minerals, the fluoric acid is very, very similar to piperaceae group of remedies, because the fluoric acid or fluorine, it just needs enjoyment. It needs, does need not any connection from anybody. It breaks off the connection just to live his own life, to live by his own. So that is why fluoric acid, he is preoccupied, always occupied with new things. So similarly in the plants, this piperaceae family, it is also want to have amusement, pleasure, very similar to fluoric acid. So they need change, desire in the mind. Then dance, desire to easy, desires to dance. Again, it's Piper Mycesticum. So mind, excitement, excitable, occupation, diversion, ameliorates. Mind, excitement, excitable, ameliorates. Mind, ennui, boredom, entertainment, ameliorates. So we can see from here, apart from all the symptoms and the physical symptoms, this remedy is very, very strong for all these state where he needs pleasure, occupation, just to gratify all the five senses. So then we have Cubeba, another remedy. So in the physical level or in the materia medica, it's a very good remedy for catarrh of mucous membranes of the urethra, of the bladder, of the vagina. So because of this symptom in the olden days, it was a very good remedy for gonorrhea. It is a beautiful rubric, Licoria in little girls. It is a good remedy for urethritis with much mucus, especially in women. So these are the main symptoms of Cubeba, which we find in the materia medica. It's a small, rare remedy. And a kind of specific remedy for such conditions. And then what about the pleasure part? We can see that it has all the symptoms of piperaceae. That is needing pleasure, needing excitement. So we can see mind, cheerfulness and foolish. Mind, cheerfulness and loquacious. Mind, cheerfulness, paroxysmal. So these are the symptoms which shows that this remedy again needs pleasure, excitement. Then interestingly, if we see the desires and aversions of Cubeba, just look on. It has almost every kind of desire in food and drinks. So this remedy desires almonds, brandy, bread, citrus, fruits, crunchy food, nuts, cookies, hard crusts, desires delicacies, desires fruits, desires sour acid fruits, desires garlic, desires onion, raw onion, desires oranges, desires raw food, desires seed, desires sweets, vegetables, whiskey, wine. So we can see here there are many kind of desires at the physical level also, which gratify the senses. So these are the patients who belong to piperaceae. They are not stable at anything. They want change. At the mental level and also at the physical level also. So then we have remedy Matico, also known as Piper Augustifolia. It's again a good remedy for gonorrhea and for the hemorrhages from the lungs, catarrhal condition of the genitourinary organs and gastrointestinal tract, and topically a hemostatic, where it has deep, dry, difficult winter cough. And at the mental level, again, this remedy also have excitement, excitable, and ailments from excitement. So again, this is Matico. So then we have Piper nigrum, kali mirch, which adds the taste to your food. Without mirch, namak, you cannot experience the taste of food. So this remedy, I have a single remedy in amorous disposition, hypogonadresis with mood, changeable, variable, passionate, and then it has anxiety with pain about anus. So we can see here also the two sides of piperacea. At one side there is pain and suffering, the other side it has this excitement, changeability. 4 second feeling, again it's dull, nothing to do. 4 second feeling, feels friendless. So these are the main symptoms which again show the two sides of piperaceae family. So this is all about piperaceae family. But now what we can do is, we can understand that we have done three families from the main upper subclass, that is the magnoliid group of remedies. The three families that we have done is ranunculaceae family, papaveraceae family, and piperaceae family. So we can see something common here, and that is that with papaveraceae, it was pain, suffering at the mental, physical level, which was very, very intense. So intense that it causes convulsions, it causes spasms. So that was the one part of story. And what the patient or what the person is doing with all those suffering is, they were cutting off, they were escaping from the pain, or they were trying to go away from the pain by all those symptoms like unconsciousness, coma, sleepiness, right? So in papaveraceae, we can say pain causes withdrawal, pain causes escape from the situation. So it's a withdrawal thing. And then in ranunculaceae, we can see again that there was pain because of the extreme sensitivity of the nervous system, because of no borders. So there were no borders. Because of that, there are no borders, everything was coming in. They were experiencing everything. So because of that, they were very, very extremely sensitive, morbidly sensitive. They almost feels everything, triples aggravate. So it was a small things which affects them. And the moment they experience all the small things, there is a reaction, and the reaction is too many emotions at the same time. So many emotions on top of each other. Or we can say more than one emotion at the same time, and the patient does not know what to do with those emotions. So we can see again two sides in ranunculaceae family. And in Piper nigrum, there is pain. Along with that pain, again they want to withdraw. And this withdrawal is going into the diversion, going into the excitement, going into the pleasure, right? But there are other two remedies, two families, which are very, very similar to piperaceae. One of them is rubiaceae family, it's the coffea family. And the other is labiatae family. So the difference between these two families is, both the two families, whether it's rubiaceae or labiatae, they belong to sixth subclass, which means the remedies of families which belong to first subclass, that is the magnoliids, they are indistinct ego. It means the ego is not developed in these patients. Just like we discussed in periodic table, in the second row and in the first row, there is no ego development. So when the ego is not developed, your nervous system is very, very sensitive. It's not formed. So because of that, you experience everything. So every little thing, every small thing, it affects you. So that is why, because of the ego is not formed, they are the people who cannot face the realities of life, who does not want to go into the real world. They just want to be in their own space, into their own world where they are happy. So these are the patients who suffer from mental conditions most probably. Whereas in sixth subclass, where we see this rubiaceae family, they need stimulation. So just imagine, when you drink coffee, what happens to you? Your mind becomes creative. You have different ideas just to do something new, just to do something creative. Whereas in this family, piperaceae, even they have the stimulation, but that stimulation is just to seek pleasure everywhere, not do anything, just to seek pleasure, nothing creative. So it's a very low form of stimulation, whereas in rubiacea, highly developed, they have a very high sense of stimulation. They need to do something creative, because they feel that everything that they do, everything is persecuting them, everything is hindering them from doing, and they just want to be creative, want to do new things, which is very similar to fifth row of periodic table, where you have lots of creative ideas, lots of passion, lots of things, new things to do, lots of adventure. That is in rubiaceae family. And then in labiatae family, it have lots of excitement. So the excitement of Piperaceae family and labiatae family is different. So Piperaceae family wants small pleasure, like ye khana taste kar liya, movie dekhne chale gaye, wahan maza aa gaya, games khelne gaye, video game khel liye, maza aa gaya. Means they are like all childlike things, right? नई जगह पे गए, नई सिटी में जाए, वहां पे नई नई चीजें एक्सपीरियंस कर ली, नई नई क्लोथिंग ले ली. Whereas in labiatae family, it's a very high form of excitement. One of that kind is sexual excitement, adventure. So agar Piperaceae family ko jhula lena hai, to simple seesaw le lenge, right? But agar labiatae family ko excitement chahiye, it's a very high form of, like plane jumping, that is excitement. Deep sea diving, that is the excitement. Jo Piperaceae family nahi karega, sirf labiatae family karega. So you can see the difference between these two. So any question up till now? So there is a question, how they accept the situation? Passive reaction, repeat kar dijiye, right? So what happens in Piperaceae is they experience the boredom, they experience the dullness, blandness inside. So now it's up to them what they want to do. If they get a favorable situation, they will act and they will react to have pleasure. Like I gave you example of my patients, right? He was in a state where he can take the pass, where he can go and party around with all the things. But there are many people who cannot go out from the house. So then they feel dull inside. Then they feel low, without any energy. Ek ghar mein pade rahenge, baithe rahenge. But wahan pe bhi agar koi mauka mila, to kya karenge? Roz subah jayenge, aaj main dekhunga naya naya kya banana. So we'll go to the YouTube. Aaj main dosa bana raha hu, aaj main gulab jamun bana raha hu, aaj main chicken bana raha hu, aaj main kuch bana raha hu, aaj main kuch bana raha hu. So wo ghar mein rehke pleasure seek karenge chhoti cheezon se. This is the idea. And then there is another question, in what way they are different from tuberculinum? So tuberculinum, again, it needs change, it desires travel. But tuberculinum is a state where they feel suffocated. The one part of story of tuberculinum is they need suffocation. At the same time, there is also a feeling in the mind that life is too short. Time is going on very fast. So I have to accomplish many things in a very short span of time. So agar mere paas sirf ek saal hai life ka jeene ke liye, to main us ek saal ke liye sab kuch experience karna chahunga. Ek saal mein mujhe apne 30 saal life ke jeene hai. So that is the situation. So wahan pe agar mujhe 30 saal life ke ek saal mein jeene hai, to main behave karunga ki main sab kuch life ke andar karna hai. So it will look similar to Piperaceae. But the difference is Piperaceae just seeks pleasure. उसके अंदर टाइम इज टू शॉर्ट, दैट सफोकेटिव सेंसेशन एब्सेंट होगी जो tuberculinum में प्रेजेंट होगी. सो ranunculaceae में टू मेनी इमोशंस एट द सेम टाइम है. एग्जांपल, सो टू मेनी इमोशंस वो कहां से आती है ranunculaceae के अंदर? सो जस्ट इमेजिन दैट योर स्किन हैज बीन पील्ड ऑफ फ्रॉम योर बॉडी. And the moment your skin is peeled off, your nervous system is directly exposed to the external world. तो उससे क्या होगा? आपका जो स्किन उतरने की वजह से सेंसिटिवनेस आपकी ज्यादा बढ़ जाएगी. तो जैसे ही आपकी सेंसिटिवनेस बढ़ेगी, सपोज आपकी स्किन यहाँ से उतार दी जाए और ऊपर से आपको पिन से टच किया जाए, नॉर्मली आप पिन से टच करोगे उस टाइम पे आपको सेंसेशन होगी वो पोकिंग की. बट अगर विदाउट स्किन आपको टच किया जाए, जस्ट इमेजिन कि आपकी सेंसिटिविटी कितनी ज्यादा बढ़ जाएगी, एंड द मोमेंट वो सेंसिटिविटी ज्यादा बढ़ जाएगी आपके इमोशंस ज्यादा बाहर आएंगे, और उस टाइम पे एक इमोशन नहीं आएगा, कई सारे इमोशंस आएंगे, बिकॉज जो सेंसेशन एक्सपीरियंस हुई है वो बहुत ज्यादा लेवल पे हुई है, और जैसे ही वो बहुत ज्यादा एक्सपीरियंस होगा इमोशंस आएंगे, पर इमोशंस को हैंडल कैसे करना है उनको पता नहीं होगा. अगेन व्हाई? बिकॉज द ईगो हैज नॉट बीन सो मच डेवलप्ड. इट्स अ वेरी वेरी वीक ईगो विद द बॉर्डर्स ऑफ दिस बीइंग हैज नॉट बीन डेवलप्ड. जब वो बॉर्डर्स डेवलप नहीं होंगे, हर चीज अंदर जाएगी, हर चीज एक्सपीरियंस करेंगे, ट्रिफल से उनकी एग्रवेशन होगी, हर छोटी चीज से एग्रवेशन होगी, जिस वजह से उनके इमोशन एकदम से बाहर आएंगे, एंड दे डोंट नो व्हाट टू डू विद दोस इमोशंस. तो एक इमोशन, दो इमोशन, तीन इमोशन एक साथ सरफेस पे आएंगे, तो या फिर एक के बाद दूसरा इमोशन इमिजिएटली आता रहेगा, जिसको हम बोलते हैं चेंजेबिलिटी ऑल्सो. वॉट एंड वी कैन सी दिस चेंजेबिलिटी इन पल्सरटेला. सिमिलरली वी कैन सी द सेम थिंग विद स्टेफिसेग्रिया. Even Staphysagria feels more than one emotion at the same time. Means anger with indignation, anger with grief, and then then anger with anxiety, anger with voice lost. So two emotions जब दोबारा से आएंगे at the same time, वहाँ पे ego नहीं होगी, weak ego होगी. They are not still so strong to experience the whole world, so strong to react in the world, so strong to go into the world. तो वहां पे वो विड्रॉ करने की कोशिश करेंगे. सो दैट इज वाई स्टेफिसेग्रिया को जब भी गुस्सा आएगा तो वो अपनी एक फॉल्स कंपनसेशन में आता है दैट ही इज टू डिग्निफाइड टू फाइट, बट इन रियलिटी स्टेफिसेग्रिया इज सो वीक, सो वल्नरेबल दैट ही कैन नॉट फेस द रियल वर्ल्ड. सो दैट इज द रिएक्शन ऑफ विड्रॉल इन टू हिज ओन सेल्फ. आई होप दिस इज क्लियर. एनी अदर क्वेश्चन? वी हैव 3 more minutes. So now what I am doing is, I am taking family from the first subclass, the Magnolid group of remedies. I have taken Papaveraceae, I have taken Redmutalaceae, I have taken Piperaceae. The main reaction in all the remedies of first subclass is withdrawal, is escapism. Why withdrawal and escape? Because basically these persons, they are very weak from inside. Why weak? Because the inner age of the person, although they are present in the physical world, but the inner age of these person is very, very similar to the infant or to a fetus. So aap ye socho, fetus jo sirf ek 3 mahine ka hai, usko nikal ke aapne is duniya mein rakh diya. So he is not fit to be in this world, but somehow he has to face this world. So isiliye in remedies ke andar withdrawal tendency bahut zyada strongly aayegi. So there are few other families that we'll be discussing, like the camphor family, the lotus family. तो उसके अंदर भी क्या आएगा, वहां पर भी withdrawal tendency आएगी. So the main thing with all the remedies of magnolids, whether it's family Redmutalaceae, whether it's Papaveraceae, whether it's this Piperaceae, the main reaction is withdrawal. But the intensity of withdrawal is different in all the different families. Like for Piperaceae, withdrawal means just gratifying the senses. It's like a very, very infant feeling. Whereas in Redmutalaceae, it's the feeling of like an adolescence. Means somewhat bigger. So they know how to handle their senses now, but they don't know how to handle their emotions. Whereas the Papaveraceae is like an old people, old age. Right? So that is why they feel everything too much. They feel intensely, but there is no capacity, no capability to do anything with those intense suffering. It's like they have been buried alive. If they have been buried alive, dharti ke niche wo chale gaye, they don't have anything to react. So again, the only withdrawal that they can do is just to faint, just to go into a coma, just to be unconscious. So this is how they will have. So again, camphor belongs to this family, nux moss belongs to this family. Nux moss is very, very this beginning stage. So the best example we can see the whole magnetic group is, just imagine that you have been put in some different planet. And when you go into the different planet, what would you do? So it depends upon ki aap kahan pe पढ़े हो. सो अगर इफ यू आर जस्ट लाइक एन योर इनर एज इज लाइक एन फीटस, सो आप क्या करोगे वहां पे जाके आपको कुछ समझ ही नहीं आगे, टोटल बिवेल्डरमेंट, कुछ है ही नहीं यहाँ पे. सो इफ यू आर लाइक अ चाइल्ड यू विल वॉन्ट टू एक्सपीरियंस एवरीथिंग लाइक पाइपरेसी. If you are like an adolescent, you will experience everything too much, like sensitivity. If you are like an old people in the new planet, you will be very heavy, cannot do anything because your energy is not so much. And then you will want to withdraw, you will want to die, you will want to go away from that. This is the idea. So I hope this much is clear to you. We'll meet again. Bye bye. Thank you.